singer of The Killers to a number one solo artist, and he's back with a brand new album performing I Can Change. It is Mr. Brandon Flowers!
When your time runs out and you're looking for a place to land, I'll step from the shadow into the palm of your hand. When you're out of love, I'll be what you're looking for, even if it's not who I am. When you're out of love, I'll be what you're looking for. I can change for you. I can change. I can change for you. I can bend, I can break, I can shift, I can shade, blaze a trail through the driving rain. Girl, I can change for you. I can change for you. I can change. I can change for you.
I'll be what you're looking for.
I can change. I can change for you.
Get a room. yes, I know there's a slight gap in the sofa there, but sit in there. Yeah, do. Hello. Yeah, make us, yes. Cozy. Cozy is good.
That's a good one.
Now, that, by the way, thank you. That was great.
Thanks.
That was fantastic.
Thanks for having me.
And a lovely bit of Bronski beat in there.
That's right.
Yeah, nice. That's going to be the fourth single from the album, The Desired Effect.
Yeah.
That is out on the 18th of May, the
correct
album. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. And I've heard it. It's fantastic.
Thank you.
Yeah. And it's fair to say, like, people who like The Killers will love this album.
I think it's fair to say that. It's not too far of a departure from the Killers.
Yeah.
You're an incredibly handsome man, aren't you?
Thank you. Good genes.
It's annoying, isn't it?
I'm glad he'll stop flirting with me.
I don't think I've ever just said that out loud.
Finally. I'm coming on the hand note! Great song as well.
Oh,
I could change for you.
Yeah, see? Hidden messages. Hidden messages.
Well, hidden messages.
He was doing this to Kylie
so
earlier
good.
On.
La la la.
So, Brandon, the tour is going to be, it's big. It's the UK and Europe and.
Yeah. Starting, we're going to play the 21st and 22nd here in London. And that's where it starts, pretty much.
Wow. Well, you're fantastic. A terrific showman. Brandon Flowers, everybody. Let's make this week's visit to the red chair just before we go. Hello, who's there? Hello, sir.
Hello.
What's